What's up, YouTube? This is DS33, and we are back with Thrillville Off the Rails. And last time, we completed this half of the park. Now, the next park, we are going to go to... I believe we're going to head over to Sunnyville, and we're going to build a ride over there. Not sure we're going to call this ride. Well, we're not going to call it a name or anything, but I'm just saying in general. We need to build a wall coaster here. So, our wall coaster is going to have to be something that people will enjoy riding. Nothing too much. I'm not going to build it up here at this station because that station is something I don't want to build that just yet. I'm going to build it on this one. And they got one of my coasters here. Oh wait, that's never mind. That's not mine. But this one is probably gonna max out the world pieces. Who wants to go with that? You need something that got lots of world pieces. The Surf Breaker we could go with. Slip, slide, left. I guess we could go with the Surf Breaker. It's 2000. It's less power, too, so we could go with that. Surf Breaker Ragwitz. So you slide left. Oh, okay. That's very unique. Yeah, slide right. Okay. Can't really do that right away. Slide right. I forgot, I could have put some rings of fire on it and would have counted. I have doubt that that's gonna work. Could be better. And put something that seem like a good idea? Yeah, I'm gonna go with 60. That's not bad. It's a wall coaster. It got a lot of wall pieces. And it's weird. It's a weird roller coaster. I wouldn't go on this thing. I don't trust it. Unless it has some better restraints. Okay. That's a Death Trap one. Surfing. Chain lift. Yep, emergency chain lift go. Drop. More brakes. Nothing like a casual surf. Yeah, that was a crappy roller coaster. Gonna be cheaper. Matter of fact, you're gonna be $1.50. No one's gonna ride this thing, probably. I'm gonna just lower it to $1. Cheapest roller coaster in the park. Shoot. I'm gonna build a roller coaster with you while I'm at it too. Warper is a pretty good roller coaster, it's just that it takes a lot of power. It's a decent roller coaster, it just takes too much power. Reinforced coasters, all right. I think I will go with this reinforced coaster. I haven't built one of those in minutes either, so yeah. that's the coaster. Paradise is probably just gonna get, I guess, in a way, the basic coaster treatment today. Paradise is gonna be basics. I mean, after all, it seemed like Adventure was pretty much all our advanced coasters anyway, so. Ooh, I should have added more carts. Ooh, I think I add more. My phone is ringing. Hey. You know, I actually forgot to, you know, I'm actually, forgot to silence my recording. So, yeah, that's a long cut. But, anyways. After the mini deciding for me and looking at this, I'm gonna take down this coaster. Oh. I'm gonna keep this coaster because it's making me money. Never mind. I guess people want neutral coaster. I'm guessing this is more of a kiddie area now, but yeah. Our best coaster is the Morphire coaster. In the corkscrew. Third best is the bobsled. And the fourth best would probably be the reinforced coaster. Then the third best is this one. So these are not bad coaster selection. I mean, I got one more station, but that's for the track. That's HG. I'm not dealing with her yet. Okay, Paradise Golf. Okay.
I still have money left over.
Yeah, that's wonderful for you. Oh, no, you.
Hi there. I just have to say, Thrillville.
Yes, thank you for the nice, kind words. You know, it's nice. Here, have a VIP ticket. You know, I'm a friend. Yes, coming from Creepy Boy that is park manager. Okay, we need a mini golf course. We can fit in here if we just squish that, move that stuff over, actually. And that can be used for a food cart. This one can be used for lots of rides. I'm gonna use this look, this area. We're gonna be a little space efficient. So, one of these is gonna have to move out of my way. This thing. Yep, I got it from underneath there, so it should be. I'll deal with you in a minute. Yep, Vernie. I'm gonna move that out the way. We're gonna move this race thing, that's just where we can go back there. Yep, we're gonna build ourselves one because we don't really have many golf courses that built. So we're gonna have to build one in this one. With lots of pieces. That's going to be a standard straight hole. We need a nice rolled piece. We're going to do one of those. Do one of those and one of those. I got the idea for next one. It's going to be a... jump. And we're going to have some heels there. This one, we're going to have a turn and go. This one, we're going to have a standard one. Thing. This one, we're going to have two heels. Now going back, we're going to have one with, why was TP with a revolver thing, which I don't know why that thing is here. We're going to have, we're just going to have a salon here. It's going to be something basic. Now this is the last hole, which is going to be I'm going to delete that one. You know, I got an idea for this one. I'm going to make them go string instead. So we're going to have a Wild West Salon. Make a long straight one right here. I'm gonna be skipping over that. I'm gonna be skipping over a nice heel straight to the hole. Now going back, we're gonna teepee house, the heel, the bumps, and the straights. And that finished my course. And this very, 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 very skilled. And that's 100% pure skilled. And I'm gonna put, where is it? Test your strength back. Sorry, I didn't test my strength today. How are you? Test your strength. You want to go back in your corner? There you go. So, let's see. We got, guests leaving cash. Reduce the average guest leaving cash. Oh, it's guests with the less cash leaving the park. So currently $19 is the lowest that people's leaving the park with. And we don't have too many people buying our drinks. Oh, beautiful. While we at it, we need stalls. Lots and lots of stalls. So, restroom stall, I believe I'm going to put it right here on the edge, right in the middle of the park, here. This park probably not going to have a food court in the random spot. Maybe I'm going to pull up a food court. Pizza, mineral, no. Yeah, that won't work. That's tight squeeze there. Test your strength would probably have to be moved a little bit. He's still back here? Yes. We're gonna have pizza stall back here to get people with whole eats back there.
Hey, pizza here!
And we will have a water stall back here. Two things that people will probably want to hunt for in this park. If there's a lot of rice, that's probably going to make them scream. Oh, okay. I should get to turn around and do it that way. Okay. There we go. Yeah, we just gonna plop it down. People will get to it.
Crisp and clean, it makes you feel nice.
Water and pizza back there. They'll find it. Oh, two rice bowls. I can't get through them. Really? Really? Don't eat me, shark. Don't. Shark. It's over. Yeah. Oh, look at shark young. Okay,
I need to throw up.
This is a pretty small area, so let's start off here with some basic stuff. Did I want the next one? Nope, I still gotta do the other ones. Alright. I'll write it in. Thrilling ride here is the breaker. Why do everyone look? Why is in the last game this was 100, 100, 100? They must have re-amped it or something, make it not as overpowered or something. I guess I'll put it here in the. Put some food stalls down. Or what I was gonna do was put down the Robo KL. Oh wow, I got a big space over here. You can go away. I'm gonna put this over here instead. Corner of pain, I would like to call this. Ooh, there's Enter the Corner of Pain. Yeah, that's a good name for it. Is done. I'm not sure if that's gonna hear in the mic, but yeah, if you hear a beeping noise, that was my laundry. Okay, now we need. I ice cream and juice stall. Alright, what can go over here that will fill up the whole space? Not right at all. You know, I feel like, let's see. There's something small with 5-minute power in it. I may just go get the pool hall from over in Spookyville. Because I want to put more rides
in
the park.
Quench this thirst.
Let's go to Thrillville and get that ride out and put one of the regular rides in there.
We got the whole family in this park for some.
It's too bad in this game I can't really do the goal of putting every single ride in the park. And hi, game wanna bug. Come on, stop bugging out. Already saved. Ghost Gunner, bye. Pool Hall, no one's going to you. Bye. More money. Okay, let's see what we got. I'm gonna put the breaker over here, you know it. Come on! You're kidding me, that's not even near there. I was about to say, there we go.
Tommy feels funny.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I can say one thing though about this park. It is, in a way, if they still had the skill rating, it is more skilled than the Thrillville parks in the first game.
This place feels nice and safe. Watch me.
I already put all the stalls down. Now it's just time to fill in this area. Not this one. This one. Of course, I don't have a 1,000 power. I forget about that. Dude. That's why I came to get the pool hall. Duh, that's why. Why did I expect? Oh, yeah, I got Mr. Power to do this, right? No. The corner of pain will be relocated to a different villa. That stall will be moved forwards. And here we go. And I guess I will lower the price since no one don't want to play pool, I guess. $0.50 just to play pool. I know people are going to jump on that. Come on now. Just 2 quarters. That's all you need. 2 quarters, play pool. So we'll jump on it, I hope. I could put something over here. Or just fill in the space with games that is 500 power. Nice, and now we're going to take up the space. Alright, time to bring out the big boy. And what I mean by big boy, I mean I'm going to bring out the skyscraper. From the cloudy deal or whatever. Look how huge it is. It will fill in this whole space or the corner or whatever. I brought out the big boy. That will get people's attentions. And I'm gonna put some stalls over here too. You know, the bathroom stall is in the middle of the park, so no need for the bathroom stall. What I am going to do is put down a pizza stall, because that one is hidden behind stuff. I'm not sure how it goes with this game, but I think they still will go to it, but it's just won't get as much money. Pizza and water stall. And that's it to this park. Everyone's on the roller coasters right now, but with a little price adjustment to the Sky Sweeper, $3 will work. Probably gonna have to readjust almost all of the rides. So. These are glass.
My tummy feels funny.
You know, I'm going to readjust the prices off camera. So, let's see.
Yes, let's see.
Thrillville. I won't go there yet.
Fruit juice!
We're jumping on the pool.
Me needy and drink a wah-wah. please?
No thanks for the drink of Wawa Glish, please. I need drink. Yeah, that's the glitch in this game. I mean, I already see enough glitches. How about I just save, just in case you want to crash on me. Just be in case. And I have had a crash before when I was trying to save, so... Well, before the save, I got to this memory card, so I'm gonna save it here. This episode is probably about 30 minutes long or so, currently, so... My big boy's back the opposite way, too. That music is a little Easter egg from
that ride made me
one
feel
of the games.
Wacky.
From the
I
first park and the last game.
Yep, I need to throw up.
Also, that wish is too. Songs. I will sit around and listen to it.
This park is really tidy.
Yeah, I wish I would, but yeah. I don't trust plumbing songs either. I mean, y'all barely probably hear the song because this mic or whatever is somewhat silent. Pretty much I turned down the volume. I'm pretty much just making sure that I got all the items in this park too. 1 mile run, that's awesome. Finally. Okay, I'm gonna train one of my mechanics too while I'm at it. You, sir, will be trained on the course
route,
one of the classic rides in Thrillville selection. If you can learn on this ride, you will learn all the other machines. Not bad. I'm gonna screw it up a few times, but not bad. Probably gonna have to train him one more time because my timing wasn't right. My timing wasn't on the A game. Ah! They got me too. This mechanic just trained the rest of them.
For that price, you bet.
I still have money left over.
Cleaning person, I will train one of them real quick too.
Thank you.
accuracy is not the best in the game, though, on that mission. But oh well. Also, I am about to do the one mission, the upkeep, the entertainer. Pretty much, I don't think they're gonna be nice with this one either. Oh, this is an easy one. Favorite song too. Nailed it. It was awesome. A6 maximum combo? What? That's not max training. I don't really have to be perfect no more because I already did the mission pretty much. Can take a little easy train. I could do it perfectly though without any misbeats. When you talk doing the video and when you doing stuff like this. And I had to put my finger up and pretty much let it go faster and faster in order to get this. Oops, I meant to hold it. But I hold this. Da 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 Give me a good. Three star. Y'all got training. Shoot. That's all y'all need. And my staff. Which one they got trained? Sophie gets trained. That's my head. Janitors are starting to get trained. And everyone else is starting to get trained. Okay. That's it for next. We do have one more veil to get done, though. And that's Frostville. But, you know, I think I might do some missions and, along with Frostville before I get fully completed and started off Frostville. Need to build a... No, I'm gonna build my go-kart track. Frozen formula, no. I'm building my own. It's gonna be something simple, easy. Weird. Why isn't it connecting? Do I do one of these? I must have. No, I didn't do one of those. Should ask him one more time. Or maybe I should spin back. Yeah. Let me try spin back. Do. my turn to get over. Then I need to do another sharp. Another Y to get back on track. Okay. There we go. Basic track, okay. For your thrill, I will not have you be cheap like the other rides. Though you won't be this expensive either. You'll just be, $5. Okie dokie then. That's the last thing I want to do this video. Because you wrote to me roller coasters, that's why. Just joking, guys. Alright, this has been another episode, guys. Like, subscribe, and the next one we gotta start on some missions. Trying to get Thrillville fully active and with a lot more people than this. So I'll see you guys later. Like, subscribe, catch you guys later.